Cleanup continues in St. Petersburg's Shore Acres neighborhood tonight, where people were hit again with flooding after the weekend storm. 10 Tampa Bay's Aaron Parsegian has a look at the fix frustrated community is now pushing for.
These are new additions to the Shore Acres neighborhood, dumpsters brought in by the city so residents can drop off flood-damaged belongings. I've been hearing one thing from the folks that live here. They are tired and frustrated having to clean up again, while many were still in the process of just getting things in order after Hurricane Idalia. Even the people that have called Shore Acres home for decades say this has been an unusually bad stretch, and they think more needs to be done to mitigate future flooding issues.
We're being told that there are some improvements coming, but the neighbors here have been told that for years and years. The flooding in the streets is worse now than it's ever been. Over the past 3 years, it has gotten continuously worse.
And outside of costly renovations to raise homes, Batdorf says improving infrastructure could be the first step at alleviating these problems. And he's looking at organizing a private study to see what work needs to be done. More on that and how the city is addressing these concerns coming up at 6. In St. Petersburg, Aaron Parsegian, 10 Tampa Bay.